Bradley Cooper is definitely a mama's boy. The Oscar-nominated actor and director opened up about life amid the COVID-19 pandemic during a conversation with Hamilton star Anthony Ramos for Interview magazine. He revealed that he's been caring for his daughter Leah in quarantine while also trying to protect his mom Gloria from the virus. Bradley said, "I'm with my daughter and my mom and my two dogs, and we have not left the house. My mother is going to be 80 and she has a colostomy bag, so I can't let anybody in the house. And I can't leave the house because if she gets it, it's over. We live in a little townhouse. Thankfully, there's a backyard. I'm running a one-man preschool. We get up, we do swim class in the bathtub." The A-lister, who shares his 3-year-old daughter with ex Irina Shayk, seemingly gave the quotes earlier in the summer, as he's since been seen out in Los Angeles, as well as filming Paul Thomas Anderson's new movie. But Bradley has always shared a close bond with his mom, who has been his date to red carpet events on more than one occasion. In 2011, he moved in with his parents shortly before his father, Charles, died of lung cancer. He previously told the Los Angeles Times, "My family is very close, and my dad dying was brutal for all of us. It was a schism, and its aftershock has not stopped. And we need each other, so here we are. It's not like I live in a compound and she's in the guest house. No, she's in the next room. But here's the thing, she's a cool chick. We can hang and she can roll with the punches."